little things that we would play on a piano or on a guitar, sometimes in a hotel room, sometimes in a studio, sometimes in your bedroom at home, sometimes wherever, and they would just come to you, maybe even driving in the car. And we had the song that was basically, I had made that track and I had made the rap verse, and I was looking for some more parts. It was just me and Chester in the room, and he was flipping through audio notes on his phone, and he pulled up one and it went,
waiting for the end to come, wishing I had strength to stand. This is not what I had planned. It's out of my control. Flying at the speed of light, thoughts are spinning in.